Christmas from Montanaro. This year, we're hosting an international Christmas festival featuring a special visitor all the way from the Vatican.
I present to you the Star of Peace.
Sorry to interrupt, Your Majesty, but we have a bit of a situation.
The Star of Peace is gone.
This can't be happening.
If the police don't have any leads,
it's up to us to come up with something they haven't thought of.
We need a person who actually thinks like a criminal.
Someone with connections to the black market.
If anyone knows the unseemly side of things, it's my cousin,
Fiona.
Good news has arrived.
Meow.
Meow to you as well.
I've been in touch with an associate who should be able to help us find our missing treasure.
Bonsoir, Peter.
How long has it been since you walked out to meet the Barbados?
Will you help?
You know the answer to that.
One mistake,
and the star disappears forever.
So what do we do?
You steal it back. Now.
Yeah, that's us walking in. One, two,
hey. Three. Mary Queen.
Stacy?
Yeah.
And that's Margaret.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here we go again.
We're back! Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're back again! Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. This bad boy had a thing for you, huh?
We were always better as friends.
It's gonna be like breaking into Fort Knox.
Everything must be perfect, or we run the risk of getting caught.
Minions, fetch me my champagne.
I don't sound like that.
But you do.
But I do.
Oh, she's good.
Hunter's just arrived. He's headed your way.
No one can ever know about this.
We're back again.